You are perhaps my greatest asset.
Congratulations, Dr. Gordon. You survived.
Without you, my work over the last few years would not have been possible.
Dr. Lynn Denlon, she'll be perfect.
That having been said, I have a request. Watch over Jill. And should anything happen to her, I want you to act immediately on my behalf.
Key to that chain is in the bathtub.
What the fuck do you think you're doing? Huh?
Lawrence, don't! No!
No!
Please!
No!
I'm begging you! No,
you can't fucking do this to me!
I wanna live!
Fuck you! No!
Game over!
No!